Alright, we're back. More Paper Mario. Hooray.
Back in Toad... Oh no, we were never in Toad Town, were we?
No, we were in Goomba Village.
Oh.
Huh? What part is this? 5?
Something like that. I think... No, this one's 6, I'm pretty sure. No, maybe it is 5.
It's 5.
Yeah. Should I go down here?
No, that's just to Mario's house. I don't play this
Fine,
one.
Fine, take the controller away.
Hey, I want to play this one. You got to play for the last 2 parts.
True. I guess that's fair.
Yeah, it is. Okay.
How big is this place?
Really, really big.
Is this like the main place?
Yeah, yes it is. It's like the hub world,
I
guess you
would. Like a home world?
Yeah. There's the rubble known as Princess Peach's Castle.
Good riddance.
Yeah, pretty much. So we are going to finish the prologue this episode.
Why are there stars falling from the sky?
Because this is Shooting Star Summit.
Don't get hit by one.
They don't hit you. It's just a background thing to make it look pretty.
Pretty. What a delicate word.
Shut up. Fine, to make it look nice.
There. Oh look, there's the old geezer.
It's the old geezer, oh my god!
Wake up, Mario! We've been waiting for you! Oh, my back!
Doesn't have a back.
We're in the 7 stars. Shut up! Our job is to grant the wishes of people from Starhaven. We're going to tell you something incredibly important, so please listen. The other day, we were ransacked.
I'm not reading that.
The rod.
Kirby reference! It's a Kirby reference! It's so a Kirby reference.
Bowser that fiend. When he found out that we were ignoring his wishes, he came and stole the star rod.
I like that guy.
That one looks like a hippie, the last one. With his glasses and his mustache. Just missing a tie-dye
Yeah.
shirt.
I don't like that guy, he doesn't really do much. Actually, no, that's the guy that does everything. And then there's Steven, oh my god!
Well, that one's gotta be the best one of all, like,
oh, yeah.
Come on.
Oh yeah. Definitely. That is, I think, the last star spirit that you actually rescue in this game.
That's probably because he's the best, and the best for last, you know.
Yeah, he kills all the enemies.
What?
He kills all the enemies.
Oh wow.
His ability is to kill all the enemies on the field.
Huh.
We need your help! And my giant mustache, because my giant mustache says so.
Looks like things more serious than I thought. Let's,
Are you gonna chicken out now?
Yeah. Mario. Oh god, this is the most annoying part of the game.
Oh, do you have to play as Princess Peach?
Sniffle. No one cares about you. You're kidnapped, but you're in a room of luxury, so nobody cares.
Yeah. That was the point.
Hello, Bowser. How are you on this fine night?
It's always night. They're in space.
I know. That's the point.
Oh, okay. Just making sure.
I've got a star rod here.
Rod.
Are you just going to make that joke the entire LP?
No. Only way it comes up.
It comes a lot during LP.
Okay. Well, then no problem. If only someone could help me.
And here comes the main...
Oh, look, it's a little star.
Yeah. Here comes the main point in this game. And the only reason I say that is because he gives you action commands.
Twink?
Yeah, his name is Twink.
You Twink?
Twink. Make sure it doesn't go by, that big Goomba's castle. He'll think he said Twinkie. Wow, that's awful.
What?
He's just a star kid, and she goes, my wish is for everything to be okay and the star rod be back in Starhaven.
Wow, what a selfish.
Biatch.
Yeah. Don't want to swear in this, but sometimes you just gotta.
Yeah. If we do it, like, If we swear, like,
once every part?
Yeah, once every two or three parts, then I guess it's not too bad. When it's completely necessary, then yes, we'll swear if we need to.
If you don't like it, well, then there's nothing we can really do about it, because...
Not really, no.
We're only human.
Yeah.
So...
Besides, I know a lot more people that swear more often than us.
Those are funny. What?
That's a lucky star. You'll know what it does in a second. Yeah, this is a blind LP for Steven, not me.
Okay. So is this... Is he like the mailman?
Yeah.
Go to Mario, basically?
Yeah, kinda, yeah. Tell me I'm fine, that he shouldn't worry, because I'm in a room of luxury while he's trailing through lava pits and everything to just rescue me and get a thank you.
Yeah, just a little thank you. Does he bake him a cake?
Yeah. Then, of course, does he really need cake?
No, he's fat enough as it is, I think.
You know what's funny is that he's fat, and yet he does all this adventure, and he never loses weight.
Yeah. He's still...
Oh! Nice! Nice one, Twink. Oh, it's Mario! Oh my god! Yay! Hey, that almost looked like the awesome face. Here it is! Here it is!
Where was he holding?
Star-shaped pendant lets you use the action commands.
Huh.
That's the lucky star from Princess Peach. Now that it's yours, you can use the action command. I don't know. No. Oh, okay, great. I don't even have to explain. Good. You don't need to explain the action command because I don't know how to use it. Oh, no.
Who is that?
That is just a regular Magic Koopa.
Oh, wow.
What a foolish star kid. I knew if I followed you, I'd find Mario. I would be famous if I beat him.
Yeah, because
you
know...
Who do you think you are? A main character?
Yeah.
Oh, they're trying to get you to use the action command.
Yep.
That's basically all it is.
Action commands are very useful, though. They let you do more than one damage and just watch the whole time. It's like you actually have to do something.
Which is better.
Die, cretin!
Boing.
Crap! I didn't press A at the right time.
Oh, you can block?
Yeah, with A, you remove one damage.
Oh! Do like 10 damage. That's
yes!
Really...
Upgrade time! Level up! HP first.
So, can we save badges yet?
Yeah! We've always had the power to save badges. Like, ever since that guy told us how to use badges in, like, part 3.
Have we been using any badges, though?
No.
No? We should...
We should consider using some badges.
Yeah.
Oh, dear, I almost forgot to tell you what Princess Peach said, even though I really don't care. I'm sorry, Peach, but you know what? Just die already.
Secretly, he's not trying to rescue Princess Peach. He's just trying to get the rod for himself. Basically. He wants to rule everything.
That would be awesome.
Because hell, he saves the world every so often, he might as well rule it.
Yeah.
I would want to rule it.
Yeah, no way. Yeah.
Go through everything.
Actually, I'm gonna put some badges on.
Just to save the world and then no one even notices
you're
there.
Hammer throw and power jump.
What's close call?
When you're in danger, it increases the odds of them not being able to attack you.
Oh.
Oh, Mario! Merlin was looking for you. He lives in that house with the spinning roof.
Merlin?
He asked me to go tell you and meet him at his house. I was just about to go look for you, but here you are. It's rare for Merlin to call somebody. God, shut up. And we will enter this magical house next time on Paper Mario.